Hello, what's your name?
I'm Dan, the ice cream man.
I'm Ryan, I'm the ice cream eater man.
Okay, what's Ryan, up? The ice cream eater.
What do you think about the issues nowadays affecting people?
It's issues.
Oh no, do you have any problems with the higher taxes? Does that affect your job as much as others?
It's not so much the taxes, I just wish that the idiots knew what to do with the money.
Very true, very true.
Giving it to the companies that stole it from us in the first place.
Right. Oh yeah.
You could have gave $1 trillion to the people and would have went right back to the banks and everybody would be happy.
Oh yeah.
But maybe unfortunately we have a bunch of idiots who are educated who don't know shit.
Yeah. Very true.
Can you tell us what a
hater is to you?
Can you tell us what a hater is to you?
What do you hate?
What's a hater?
A hater is someone who can't stand you because they wish that they had the things that you had.
Very true.
Tell them what you think a hater is.
I think a hater. Now maybe I'm wrong, but they are very dangerous because they might act real nice to you, but then they come out and you know they make you feel like a goddamn piece of shit, you know?
Yeah, like backstabbers.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Wicked. Like emos.
And you can't handle this. A lot of these kids nowadays in our school, they be acting like that. And then you know you act back and you say, hey, you can't be doing that, and then you know you get in trouble. I can't be having that shit.
That's right. We got a new fan.
And the ice cream man. Look for him around the Unigrove area.
Yeah, purchase his ice cream.
The best ice cream in the world.
Screwballs.
Best ice cream in the world.
Hey, hold on, wait. There's two screwballs in one cup.
And you got lots of those in his mouth.
What's the name of the new Jackass Club?
You just go to YouTube and you search this up, and like if you search this
Iron Maiden Boys,
yeah, it'll be like the second video down on the list on YouTube.
All right, let's
do that. You'll be liking that.
Thank you.
Having fun.
Oh, you're packed.
Stop back.
It was a pleasure.
Stop back anytime, brother.
We got a fan.
Yeah.
See you on the big time.